Hello to you wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid, and a fine football venue, the Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Plenty of options. Has a go. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. So the corner played into the box. And now the delivery. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. The angle didn't really favour him. Not too far away.
Well, I guess it's worth a chance. He's in a tight angle there, but could he pull it back to a teammate?
Zhu. Ayu. Top class defending. Totti. Tony. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Oh, he's given the ball away. Looks promising, this. Just couldn't get it through. That's a very impressive piece of defending. La Roca. Ayu. Able to get his body in the way. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
The opening goal of the game then. And the emphasis is on creativity, and he takes it away. Ayu. Good looking cross. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Ramos. La Roca. Ayu. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Davy. Totti. Mohamed. Can he play it in? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Wonderful tackle. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Howard. Tony. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. What a pass that lacks quality.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Running with the ball confidently. And unable to keep possession. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Not a particularly strong challenge. And he did well to cut it out. Well, let's see if something comes of this. He might be able to make it through. And it's there for him. And the referee says penalty. In it goes. Calmly converted. So 2-0 now. Good looking ball. And he could really get at the opposition. Ayew. Dangerous looking through ball. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. He's driven in the corner. It hasn't come to very much. And players waiting at the far post. It comes to absolutely nothing. Nicely cut out. And a throw in it's going to be. Howard. Davy. Lejeune. Tony. At times they make passing look easy. Can they get in behind them? Cut it back. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Carl. Howard. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. It did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. And firing it into the area. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Over it comes. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Maximov. Not a great pass. Howard. Totti. might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ruud. It needs an accurate cross. Well, punch happy, the keeper. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Tony. Howard. So a throw in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. Zhu. Options in the center. And he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Half an hour remaining then. Opportunity! The crossbar got in the way! Clattered away. Tony. Had a chance to whip it in here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Tony. Well, the attack fizzled out. Too much pace on that particular pass. Potential danger here. Saylor. Oh, a fine block. Throw-ins given. One goal down, but now a corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. And there the attack ends for now. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Ayew, and taking it away. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Carl. Heath. Is this the moment? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And he's lost custody of the ball here. Excellent block. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Totti.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
An example of how to press. Fruitful-looking attack. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Mohamed. Well, body in the way. One block after another. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. All hands on deck. He's in with a chance. Takes aim. There it is. victory more or less guaranteed now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Sailor had a chance to whip it in here, not getting the ball forward. A wonderful intervention. Zhu. Oh, a lovely ball. The end product just wasn't there. Tony.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Credit to them for winning back possession. Maximov. The delivery. No-nonsense clearance. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And there goes the final whistle. 3 huge points for them in the relegation battle. And I wonder, will we look back on today as the turning point in their season, Lee?
Well, Derek, they surprised me today. They really did.
He's in with a chance. Takes aim. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now.